Hey guys, what's going on? This is Spiguyver Backpacking. I'm Spiguyver, and today we're out on the Wichita Trail out in, actually we're still in Oklahoma, but headed to Arkansas. Just did a little over an 18 mile day, pulled into camp, got set up. I got myself a nice cup of coffee. It's been in the 30s all day pretty much. Would you say 30s?
Yeah.
30s all day. It was in the teens when we woke up this morning. It's been a chilly day, so a nice warm cup of coffee really hits the spot. So why am I doing this video? So pretty much the night before heading out on this trip, I turn on YouTube and Dan Becker is calling me out. So since I was tagged in his video and he wants to know what comfort slash luxury items I bring out on the trail, why not show you while I'm out on the trail? So let's go. So the first of the luxury items I'm actually sitting on right now. I'm here at the picnic table. So this trail is cool because about every 8 miles so far, they've had a shelter with a picnic table out front. Makes it really nice for doing something like this, sitting down, getting some coffee going. But the first one is what I'm sitting on. Now, this is four pieces of a Z-Rest, and it's been cut down a little bit to fit. But I was using it primarily as the back pad of my Appalachian Ultralight backpack. Anytime I was going with a little bit, 18 or higher, I kind of felt better using that as the back pad. It gave a little bit of support, a little bit of framework to the pack. But once I started using it, I figured out I really liked using it. It became something, especially on that pack, with it being on the outside, every time I sat down the pack, I'd pull it off and I could sit down on something. Whether it was raining out or it was cold, it gave me some insulation. And so I keep using it. I'm not using the Appalachian Ultralight on this one, but I've got it with me. It's going to go with me pretty much on every trip. Weighs next to nothing, but it's that luxury item. Do I need it? No, I definitely don't need it, but I like having it. That brings us to number two. So let's walk over. I've got my hammock strung up back there. Let's walk over to my hammock. I'm going to bring my coffee with me, and we'll take a look at item number two. Okay, so for item number two, the second luxury item, we're over here at my hammock. I got this cool custom Spiguyver backpacking top cover that's on my chameleon. But if we open it up and pull that top cover back a little bit, what do we have right here? So you see this thing hanging right here? Let's take a close look at it. So this is my hang time hook, and you can see I've got my iPhone on there. So prior to coming out, I download Netflix movies, TV series, podcasts, whatever, and I can have it hanging up here above me. I'm laying down below, and it's just right there in the perfect spot. So that's item number two. Let's go back over to the picnic table for item number three. All right, so we're back over at the picnic table, still drinking on this coffee. So this is no plain Jane coffee. This isn't just your run-of-the-mill coffee. And that leads me to luxury item number three. So what it is specifically changes in the weather. Anybody who's watched this channel for any length of time knows I enjoy a trail cocktail. Hell, I just did a video about it. So it's no surprise that luxury item number three is something to mix up. And I'll tell you what, cold day out here, G7 coffee mixed with a little bit of Kahlua. Yeah. That's the way to do it. That's the way you backpack. So, because I'm doing this, I need to tag three people in this. So first up, I'm gonna tag Outland. So Lance, get ready to show us your three items. I know that on the podcast, you just talked about one of the new items you just got. So get ready to show it to us. Jason from Huck Outdoors, I want you to show us what you've got as well. What are those things that you take with you? I know you're in a different part of the country, so maybe you do it a little different than we do out here. And then last but not least is Juliana Chauncey. Chaunce, is her trail name. If you haven't checked out her channel before, real cool. She just did the PCT in 2017, has been knocking off sections of the Colorado Trail all summer long, and just announced that I believe in March she'll be hitting the AT. So check out her channel, and I want to see what you've got. Maybe you've got something a little bit different, thinking that you're heading onto the trail. So show us. Show us what you got. All right, guys. I appreciate you checking this out. Tell me about your luxury items down below. Leave me a comment, like this video, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys down the trail.